हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। वी हैव स्टार्टेड ऑलरेडी दिस चैप्टर, थर्ड चैप्टर, फाइबर टू फैब्रिक। देन योर यूटी स्टार्टेड, देन यू हैव गिवन योर यूटी। बट बिफोर द यूटी वी हैव स्टार्टेड दिस चैप्टर। इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव डन अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द फाइबर, देन हाउ वी कैन चेंज दैट फाइबर इन टू द फैब्रिक। फैब्रिक दैट इज द क्लोथ वी आर वेयरिंग, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द क्लोथ वी आर वेयरिंग इन द डिफरेंट सीजन, दैट इन द विंटर वी आर यूजिंग दैट वूलन क्लोथ एंड इन द समर वी आर यूजिंग कॉटन सिल्क। देन डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द फैब्रिक वी आर यूजिंग ड्यूरिंग द वेयरिंग। देन हाउ वी आर गेटिंग दैट फैब्रिक, दैट इज अ फाइबर। Fiber, that is a fiber we are getting from where? That fiber we can get in the different two way, that is a natural fiber and that can be artificial fibers. Natural fibers, that is the we are getting from the plant and animal, and artificial fiber, and we can see that is the synthetic fiber, that is a human made fiber, that is the making by the chemicals in industry. That is a human-made fiber. So we can say that fibers are two type. One is the natural, second is the synthetic fiber. Now first we will read about this animal natural fibers that we can get from the plant and animal both. From the that how we can get the this fiber from the animal, how we can get that animal fiber, wool and silk we are getting from the animal fibers. This already we have done. We are revising this topic again. Animal fibers, that is we are getting from animals, that wool and silk. That wool we have done, we are getting from the sheep, and silk we are getting from the cocoon, from the silk worm. And they are made of the protein. Wood is obtained from fur, that of the sheep, angora goat and the kashmir goat, yak, rabbit, camel, apkaka. These are the different type of the animal, from them that we are getting wool. And silk we are getting cocoon of the silkworm. Now here wool, about the wool is given that wool has the high tensile strength, high elasticity. It absorbs large amount of the water, it lightweighted, it can easily dry, and it is considered resilient. And there is a different next our rearing and breeding of the sheep, how we can get that fiber. Rearing is the term that of the sheep means to look after sheep by providing them food, shelter and health care. Rearing of sheep means look after the sheep by providing them food, shelter, health care. That for the getting the fibers we will keep that in the proper care. After this one, from where we are getting that in India, sheep are mainly in Jammu, Kashmir, Uttarakhand, Arunachal Pradesh. There is a different state in which we are getting that sheep. Here that we have done about this table, that is the Indian breed of the sheep. Lohi, Rampur, Bushmen, Nali, Bakarwar, Marwari and Pathanwadi. These are the different type of the breed of the sheep, where quality is given and the state where we are founding. That Lohi is found in Rajasthan, Punjab, and it is a good quality of wool. And the Rampur Bushmen, that breed we are getting from the Uttar Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, and this one is the brown fleece, that is the good quality of this one. Nali we that found in the Rajasthan, Haryana, Punjab, and their quality is the carpet wool. Bakarwar, that is found in Jammu and Kashmir for wool shawl. Marwari, that found in Gujarat for the coarse wool. Pathanwadi, found in Gujarat for hosiery. That is a table you have to learn. There is a different Indian breed of given. Breed, what is breed? Breed is the different type of the group of the sheep that we are obtaining different type of the wool. Next, processing fibers into wool. How we can convert that fiber into wool? First, we have done about that there is a different process to converting fibers into wool. Shearing process, that the fleece of the sheep along with the thin layer of this one peeling from the body. That process is known as the shearing. That in short, we can say that process of removing hairs from the body of the sheep is called shearing. Like this one in picture, we can see there is a sheep. Then from the sheep, how they are removing that hairs from the body, that is shearing. Now next are scoring. Scoring, the process of washing the fleece of the sheep to remove dust, dirt, sweat, grease, etc. is called scoring. Next our sorting process, the separating the long fine quality fleece from remaining the inferior quality and broken pieces is called sorting. That is the sorting. Combing, that is the process of removing fur from fleece is called combing. Combing is the process of the removing burrs from the fleece is called the combing. And next our dyeing. Dyeing is giving color to the different type of the fleece, that is called dyeing. Obtaining after the combined dye in the various color. After this one, last our spinning. That is the spinning is the that converting that wool into the yarn, spun them, twisted that, that is a spinning. These are the different type of the process, that is getting wool from the fiber. First our shearing, then scoring. First shearing, we will remove the hair. Scoring, that we will wash the fleece of the sheep. And third our sorting, that we will separate the fine quality from the inferior quality. Combing, that are removing burrs. Burrs means tiny knots. We will remove from the fleece. Combing, dye, then we will color, change the color of the fiber in the different color. If you are black, brown, white, that is the different type of the color we will applying on this one. Dyeing, spinning, that the wool yarn is knitted and woven, that is the spinning. Next, this exercise you have done already, that is the wool is not obtained from sheep, Kashmiri goat, or cow. From cow we can goat, no. That is the wool is not obtained from cow. Coarse wool is obtained from Lohi, Ram, Bursar, Marwari and Pathanwadi. That answer will be Marwari. Process of removing hair from the body of the sheep is called, that is the removing hair, that is first process shearing. And the after scoring, next process will be sorting. Then scoring is the washing of fleece. Then after this one we will sorting, separate of the one type of quality from the another type. Fleece of the hair is combed to remove. Fleece of the hair to combed. Why we are combing? To remove the burrs. That will be right answer. Up to this already we have done. Next will be our come silk. Then silk, this one is the second type of the animal fiber that we are getting from the animal cocoon of the silkworm. Then this we will do tomorrow. Up to this topic you have to read this chapter property and learn these different type of the process of getting wool from the fiber, and write in your notebook as a notes. Okay, thank you.